Hi, I'm Kevin Hartman from UBIT Customer Service. Today we're going to walk through the first steps to using the teaching stations in UB's classrooms. Teaching stations include computers and inputs for personal devices and control classroom projection, audio, and lighting. The teaching stations are controlled by a touchscreen panel at the top of the teaching station cabinet. To begin, tap the button that says press here to start. You'll need to unlock the teaching station with a 6-digit combination. You can look up your classroom's combination on the UBIT website. Then, if you want to use the projector during class, select Projector On. Keep in mind the projector can take about 5 minutes to warm up. Once the projector is on, you can use the video mute button on the touchscreen panel to temporarily turn off the display. You can use a variety of devices with the teaching stations at UB. All teaching stations include an internal PC as well as an input for your personal devices like laptops, tablets, or e-readers. To select an option from the available inputs, press the corresponding button on the left-hand side of the touchscreen panel. If you've selected your device but aren't seeing anything on the monitor, check first to see if the monitor is powered on. If so, then check your input device to see if it is on. The power light on both the monitor and internal computer will be visible if powered on. If they both appear to be on, but you're still having problems, call the UBIT Help Center for further assistance. When finished using the teaching station, it's important to log out if you are using the internal PC. Close all the applications, then double-click the restart icon. Please don't shut down or power off the PC, as the next instructor will have to wait for it to power back on. Now you should be ready to use UB's teaching stations. If you have any questions about what we covered in this video, or would like to know more about the teaching station's advanced features like audio and lighting controls, using the microphone or the document camera, or projecting from a personal device, visit the UBIT website for more video tutorials and step-by-step instructions. You can also contact the UBIT Help Center online or by phone for more help with teaching technology. Thanks.